Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Actually, I'm going to talk about lesson number 72. Are learning English start from where? Okay, let's start. Hi, my friend. Many students ask me, where should I start learning English from? This is a big question for new learners, for people who use to make English learning plan, and then fail and quit. So in this video, I will tell you what you really need to learn English and where to start very simple and fast. I know almost students worry about learning English, but in fact, learning English and speaking English is not difficult as you think. Everyone knows how important English is, but not many people know how to start in the right way. First, you need the confidence and break off fear. All English learners speak English poorly before becoming excellent. That is the truth. Everyone made mistakes before getting better. Don't be sad and don't give up. If you speak English not well at the beginning time, it is now speaking poor English and when you start learning. Don't be afraid of losing face. Don't be afraid of being laughed. You must enjoy. You must have good spirit to practice English every time you can. When others go out, when go to sleep, you practice international mouth muscle. When others laugh at you, you keep smiling and keep moving. When others complaining, you are practicing speaking English. Then when others fail to get job, you are successful. Sooner or later, you must conquer English. Why not now? Sooner or later, you must speak English fluently. Now, study English seriously. We start the spirit of winners to have English passion every day. To soon build English learning habits. Learning English will be very easy if we like it and we start in the right way. So where do we start? From the passion and love that Super English can awaken from you. And then you can move through English every day. Every day you move your hand and practice pronunciation. Practice international mouth muscle. Every day you shout out clearly English to break the fear. Every day you stand in front of people and show your English. Every day you accumulate as many English sentences and paragraphs as possible. Every day you dare to use English and talk to foreigners without any fear of losing face, without any fear of making mistakes. You can start learning English with all those things in Super English, and you will improve every day through special Super English lessons. We will start practicing Super English in next video. See you again. Bye-bye.